Hey guys, what's going on? I just wanted to do like a kind of a cover slash lesson of I Saw Red by Sublime. And the version that has Rome playing guitar, and he's doing like a kind of a duet with Cat. And the video is on YouTube. That's where I first saw it, and so I'll just go ahead and play this for you guys. And you should definitely check it out. It's a really cool video on RawSession. So here's what it's supposed to sound like.
Watching RawSession.
Every day I love him just a little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more. Every day I love him just a little bit more, and he loves me the same.
Every day I love her just a little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more. Every day I love her just a little bit more, and she loves me the same.
Oh, baby, if you wanna get out.
Alright, you guys just heard it, so now I'm going to go ahead and show you how to play it. It starts out with an A chord, a bar chord in this video, so it's pretty easy, 5th fret, bar chord, down. Here's the fingers, you can see it, you know, look it up, Google it, A bar chord, then it goes to G, that's 3rd fret, you're just going to move that same shape down. Just basically from A to G, A to G, A to G. So kind of goes something like this.
Every day I love her just a little bit more.
So you get the basic gist of it. So that's the intro. And so it does that for a few times. And then it kind of goes into her chorusy kind of thing, so it's like,
baby, if you wanna get high, baby, if you wanna get low, it makes no sense at all.
And in that part, it goes to a D, which is kind of the same, same shape, but I leave off the middle finger part, but it's on the fifth fret, so. It slides from a D to an E, kind of a high E, playing on the 7th fret, so it goes. You guys should be able to figure it out from there. If you have any questions, just leave a comment, send me a message or anything like that. I'm trying to do some more video lessons. I really like doing this, so thanks for watching. Bye.